Hey guys, welcome back to some Psychonauts. Gonna keep playing from where I left off. I had to go find that German buddy. Birdie?
Right up here, pretty bird.
Useless bird. I did talk to that professor buddy again, and it said it was underground. Oh jeez, should I find it that easy?
On sale now in the main store, we have a special on Dream Fluffs. You hear me? Dream Fluffs. They're good for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
I'll do that.
No passing, but I need to get to Sasha 9's secret lab.
Maybe you should have thought of that before.
I did think of that before. That's why I'm here now.
Exactly. Now you gotta pay the toll.
One arrowhead.
Hey up!
I found this thing. Is that what you're talking about?
Yep, that's an arrowhead.
How'd they
get
here?
Arrowhead.
Frankie, the new kid can't be this dumb, right?
The camp's built on an Indian burial ground, and...
Oh my god! Indians buried their dead here?
Are you serious?
Ew! I hope not. No, stupid. They buried their arrowheads here.
They're hidden underground, but they let out a little gas once in a while.
Just like Coach Oleander.
So if you see any of that stuff, just pull them right out.
Like truffles.
Anyway, let me have one of yours.
Why? Oh well, nice to get to go over here and do some stuff.
Whoa there, you. Come here, you. Can't do the scavenger hunt without a list. Report back to me when you have enough items for your first promotion. Now get!
Well, find 8 items to be promoted to the ranks. Golden acorn, dinosaur bone, helmet, claw, egg, fossil, doubloon, doo-doo-doo, jeez, all these things. Well, it's not like I wouldn't pick them up if I saw them.
So where do I... Hey, where'd he go?
Thanks to the info, old man.
How's that old guy getting around so fast?
Teleportation powers, apparently.
This way to Lake Oblongata.
I see. Oh, this guy.
How'd you know if I see you?
Cannot lurk forever, there. Mikhail will find you.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, there.
Squirrels. Yeah. This is a cool little sandbox game. What's in the lodge, though? I guess we're gonna find out. I'm playing a song.
Why are you stopping? Oh, I thought you stopped.
No. Let's go.
Hey, you guys are good.
Thanks, man. Hey, do you have a lighter? Because if you lit it and held it up right now, that would be rad.
Yeah.
And completely insensitive to me and my issues. Oh, right. Never mind. I forgot about the whole fire bad thing for a moment.
Sorry, my bad.
Not to worry, my bro. Let's just pick it up from the part where I do that thing.
Store?
Excuse me.
I told you them burgers ain't ready.
No, you didn't.
The coals ain't hot. I'm gonna be done for a while. Maybe a week.
A week?
They're back. I'm the only one back here. These things take time.
I don't even want a hamburger.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? So, what do you want? Oh, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. You can clean up. They're happy to be rid of the webs. And you can turn them into side cards. Doesn't look like you got the rank you need there, kiddo.
Rank 20. I'm rank 5.
Plenty of ways to get promoted.
Miserable.
Here. Collecting mental pigments and cobwebs helps you rank
up. That on my tab?
So does I. Sorry, Mac. No can do. We only trade in hard, cold, titanium arrowheads here.
I'll take it.
Alrighty then.
Get the core.
What's gonna do you for? Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads. Alright. Go get more arrowheads.
Hey,
come on back.
How can you tell there's a drummer
at the
door?
Let's go get arrowheads.
How?
Disgrace.
The magic speeds up.
Indian burial grounds. That's just awesome. I don't know why that's so funny. Whoa! Parkour. Oh. Can I go in that back room?
Well, wait. Maybe we're really good.
No. You're not, though.
Here, birdie.
What are you guys doing?
We're making friendship bracelets. You know, for our friends.
had to involve me in that, didn't you? Wonder what I can do down there. Arrowhead. Fantastico. Wonder what I'm supposed to do, really. I think what I want to do is slide down that railing. Get over here, I don't need to go in the lodge. Why do I have to go? What? Thank God. Oh, lady. Hey.
Hey, Lily. Do you know where Sasha 9's secret lab is?
Secret? It's printed on your map. Duh.
Oh, I knew that. I was just curious
if you knew where it was.
Because I do.
Yeah. She didn't show me up or anything. I mean, I guess I should have just been doing that, but I got other things to do, like not pay attention. Pretty dang close. Just need to go down there anyway. Hey, Mumbler, man. Can I... No, I can't slide on these. Shit. Arrowhead. Collecty, collecty, collecty. Indeed. That's... up on that railing. I feel that'll be a little bit faster. Ah, let's go. If it wasn't faster, it was a lot more fun. Did this take me to the right place? It sure didn't. It's just right up here. Oh, it's up that set of stairs. How stupid of me. I thought I came from there. Oh. Okay. There we go. Ingenuity.
Hey, you're that new kid, ain't you?
Well, I'm doing some advanced training right now, as a matter of fact. So I don't think new kid is really a name that you want to get too used to saying.
Yeah.
Hold on there. You're not doing Sasha 9's advanced training that he does in a secret underground lab, are you? Hidden
yeah.
Deep within the iron walls of the GPC, where no one can hear you screaming?
Why, yes, I am.
Sakes alive.
Well, nice knowing you.
I'll be back. Let's see. Whoa.
Was that you?
Hey, Lily.
Looking at me?
Maybe you should try getting over yourself. There were a lot of other people on that stage besides you.
No, just now, in the woods. No, it must have been something else. You don't smell like pond scum.
Nice. You should write greeting cards.
There was some sort of shadowy being out there, lurking, watching.
I know of only one creature who fits that description. It likes to hide in dark places. Silently watching unsuspecting children from a distance.
Really? Who?
You, tree sitter!
Tis true. But yeah, I like how she's playing the whole, like, you're stupid, I don't like you at all, I'm not interested. She's, like, totally, like, into him. It's funny. Give me that arrowhead. Need to make that money. Okay, we gotta sneak in here. Obviously, it's super easy.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
I'm hiding.
And I thought... Oh, Nils. When will you peek into the hole in my heart?
Because oh, my God.
Because you just see yourself staring back.
Uh-huh. What?
I mean, he'd see my new boyfriend, James, staring back. Hey, Elka. Why don't you and your little goggles go poke around in someone else's private business?
Oh, come on.
Who's Nils?
Okay, I'm sorry. You guys can go talk your shit. Wonderful, wonderful. Ooh. Goody goodies. It's the frickin' bear that he was talking about. Oh my god, Mikhail, I need you now. What did he say? Do I have to punch him? Oh god. He grabbed me! Man, this guy is freaking tough, you know? Ow! Maybe I shouldn't mess with this guy. Seems to be quite the formidable foe for Set. For Set Bear. Mikhail made him sound so easy. That must be a little side quest or something. Maybe I should actually go to the place I'm supposed to be going. But I'm getting all these collecty stuff. Is he still after me? What the heck is... Oh, it's a squirrel.
What are you looking at, nut rat?
Yeah, nut rat. Guess I'm not supposed to be going this way. Need to... I was going the right way. I just should have not got screwed over by the bear. What happened, mister? Where is he? How did we get you out, son? How the heck? I don't get it. How do we get him out? Oh my god, stop! Shut you dick! Where did he go? Is he up top somewhere? Nope. He's gonna keep crying forever. What an ass. Oh god, shouldn't have slammed the ground there. Well. Why? There should be like something to tell me what to do, man. Like, am I not even in the right spot? I am. What about the birdie?
Here, birdie, birdie.
Will you help me? I need help, bird. Oh shit. Okay. Stop crying, man. Oh, jeez, is it really that easy?
Thanks. I thought I was gonna have to eat my own arm.
What is this thing?
It's a GPC, a geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Oh, see? Man, cool.
Cool? Do you have any idea what this does?
Something cool?
No. It's a 6-sensory deprivation tank. A hermetically sealed metaphysical hotbox. It's solitary confinement for psychics.
Dang.
Nasty. And the coach locked you inside it?
Nah, the staff hasn't put any kids in the GPC since the 50s.
So why'd he go there? Asshole.
It should have sold phone size or larger only.
Mikhail.
Island cooler. Perhaps notice gigantic bear with skin where hair should be?
I didn't see anything in there. That's the whole point.
Just so. Empty now. Good luck, small ones.
Hey, wait!
Hmm. What do I do? Let's go back up and check in that room.
Looks like one of the buttons is missing.
Does it take it?
Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Well, how do I use it? Shit.
Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Okay, how do I get the button back in my hand? Because I had the button in my hand at one point. Don't. No.
Call me crazy, but I have a word. That button Sasha gave me goes here.
Put an item from your backpack. Okay, I figured it out. No. Oh my god. Making it very difficult.
This is the button that Sasha gave me. It's a clue to the location of his secret lab.
Yeah. Tis. Nine.
Agent Nine? Here for the advanced training.
Well, let's go take a little dippy into the advanced training. Damn. Floaty card, hello.
So what are we gonna learn? Bending spoons? Burning stuff?
Yeah, amazing shit, right? I can't imagine. Good news, you have enough psi. Just sucked it. Oh, I have a psi core, though. I knew it would come in handy. No. Shittle. Whatever, I'll figure it out.
I've been hearing a lot about head explosion, and I was wondering...
Science, Rasputin. That is what we practice down here, not parlor tricks. If you are serious about exploring the possibilities of your mind, step up to the brain tumbler, and we'll begin.
Brain tumbler?
Let's get brain tumbled then. Why not?
So... what's this
Ah, you're ready for the brain tumbler. With this device, we will send you deep into your own psyche, where you should find unparalleled insight and power.
Excellent! Tumble away.
Just relax. This will not hurt. Unless something really very bad happens.
Of course.
Is this what the inside of my mind looks like?
Not yet. You're still traveling to the astral plane.
Ah.
This is a tiny corner of what we call the collective unconscious, a place in which all of our unconscious minds are connected. You have just begun your training, Rasputin, so many of the connections with other minds are still not developed for you, and those doorways remain just out of reach.
Ah.
But the more you explore the mental world, the more connections you will form. Right now, the only unconscious world you can enter is that one, your own.
Ooh.
Step through it, and we'll continue.
Let's take a look. Oh, but you know what? I think we're gonna have to end it there, boys. I'm gonna do a quick little save, even though it doesn't matter. I'm just probably gonna keep on continuing on anyway. But, like I said, I'll be back. You guys like, comment, subscribe.